Only a three-man rush. They play coverage underneath. And now what do you do?
Marcus Mariota in the middle. Broken up by Myles Jack.
Myles Jack in the game to run the football. Uses the stiff arm. There goes the linebacker. Slash running back. And he slashes for a gain of 13.
Now, Myles Jack is a special kid.
Freeman. Nothing. Myles Jack gobbles the ball quickly.
Myles Jack in the game. Jack gets it, and Jack never stopped. Well protected on third and seven, but forced to the check down. And Virginia will have to punt.
No one's gonna take me alive. The time has come to make things right. You and I must
second and eight. Jack again hits the edge and picks up the first down at the 21-yard line. Running with authority.
They go with a power set now. Jadon Mickens will take it on the jet sweep. Besides the better part of valor is to just get on the deck, and he does at the 31-yard line.
And 10. They come back with Myles Jack again. Staying between the tackles, another nice gain of almost 9 yards.
Back
catch cost them yardage, and with the pursuit of Myles Jack, it had no chance as Jack and Kenny Young were quick to get to him.
Jack gets low and gets in.
Picked it off, intended for
display there, the stiff arm, the physical nip to get through the tackle, and then tight roping the sidelines.
Back to the ground, shaking and making a shepherd. That's a yard to the 18. Has him spread.
Yard line.